A monk. They were searching him. What were they looking for?
Haşa yavço.
Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Trail. same flowers I found on the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Kushi Temple. Still lives.
Quickly, Kage!
My family knows the secret of black dyes.
Cloak yourself in darkness. You look like twilight itself has taken up arms. The darkness suits you.
Faster, Kage.
I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here. Young Master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, you can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone. So I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her, but she was gone. I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days. Nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles, and he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove. Like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful.
Disrespecting the dead.
Stay here.
Fight me!
We must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Harwo.
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. It's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember? I was 5 or 6. I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master. The cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
Oh. How could they?
They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
Aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yarikawa. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord. Kazumasa, I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa?
Did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful, Mongols ahead.
Wait, I can mix the new poison.
Does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Yeah!
I thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Sakai. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We'd pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Unbreakable walls. The works of men are frail. Life blossoms and fades.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
Yet a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord. When you're ready. Lord Sakai! Lord Sakai. Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko.
Hiya!
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Boar. I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Yuriko! Her horse isn't here. She rode off. Powder. Herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far. Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked, come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you.
Hmm?
My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
They're almost there.
Cemetery.
My family is here. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. For little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin. And my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind. Yuriko used to take me to the onsen when I fell sick. One time I faked a cough and spent the afternoon soaking. She must have seen right through me. But she didn't care.
Let's go, Kage.
Sounds like something over there.
Send your best warrior.
Teach you.
Are you cowards?
Good horse, Kage. Journey awaits. Sit beneath the golden shroud. Replace what was lost.
Blades.
Yeah.
Hold still.
Finally. Thank you, my lord.
Be careful up there.
My lord, this is for you.
Quickly, cook it.
The room is taken. That does not sound like Kajiwara.
Then you're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
The coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him. Immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Not so!
don't see any more Mongols.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family. Of cloth.
Not cloth. Silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is... He understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything you said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him. Good, Kage.
Let's go, Kage.
I'm sorry. I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
Like you helped with Kajiwara, the fisherman?
Did you ever find him?
Yes, after he killed his wife and daughter.
How could I be so foolish?
My friend can be harsh, but she speaks the truth.
This time, I truly do not know who she's after.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
Left toward the bridge, escorted by armed men.
Thank you. That will be all.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmers said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmers said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Huh?
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in, quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. We'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. He's distracted.
I'll take him.
What's that?
Oh! He's hit the ghost!
I'll tell your story. The past there was a girl who worked in the house. Her eye was hard and had no cutter.
You'll give us away.
A monk from far away came to the tea house, and the two fell instantly in love.
My wife knows that magic.
We all do. The girl flew as a demon to the monk. But the monk saw her coming and hid under the bell. She was clever and cast fire around the bell, melting and killing the monk inside.
Talking
Kill them!
You fool!
I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi, and you were a thief. I still love you. Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to die. That he understood my pain.
Masako?
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one in my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye. You are going to save those things.
To keep your heirlooms safe. When I found out you were alive, I wanted to give them back. I just didn't know how.
Keep the calm with you. Please.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do?
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
You'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
When that time comes, we'll make him pay.
Couldn't do this without you, boy.
Quickly, Kage!
An excellent choice.
Goodbye.
look forward to hearing of your victories.
Faster, quicker.
Still alive. Thank you, my lord.
Go and stay safe.
Please take this.
Here. Let's go. Masako, what are you doing?
Helping this monk find his tongue.
My lord, help!
Masako, let me handle this.
Fine. But if you can't make him talk, I will.
I was just looking for food!
I thought she was going to kill me. No harm will come to you. What do you know about Junshin?
Junshin was helping survivors at Red Leaf Temple. But I hear the Mongols raided it.
Then he's in danger. We will find him. What do you want with Junshin?
He conspired to kill my family.
He's been saving refugees. And his name wasn't on the list we found.
Someone left him a note at the temple. It's identical to the ones the conspirators carried. Junshin was promised supplies for his relief camps. In return, he was to provide information on my whereabouts.
It's just an offer. This proves nothing.
It proves he had contact with the person who killed my family.
We will get to the bottom of this by talking to Junshin.
You have my word.
He was last seen at Red Leaf Temple.
Let's go.
Wait for me.
Keep up.
Faster, quicker.
When we find the monk, let me deal with him.
Remember, we agreed to talk to him.
The men who killed my family talked with their swords.
Masako. You will not kill Junshin until we're certain of his guilt.
Your father was murdered. Did you talk with his killer?
No.
Lord Shimura tracked him down and collected his head. You've had your vengeance, Jin. Don't stand in the way of mine.
Enough! Bastards! You'll pay for that!
To find Junshin. This way.
The temple is close.
And so is the monk.
Monk.
Fine.
I'll take one. You take the other.
Tisha!
This won't last much longer.
Just get them.
Reinforcements. I need to get Junshin. Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. You betrayed my family.
Run! If we fight, the Mongols win.
They already won.
You were my friend.
Give me the monk.
No.
Defending a murderer!
We agreed to talk to him!
Talking never works!
You promised me!
My promise is to my family!
They are the enemy. Give me your word.
When I looked at Junshin, all I saw were my dead grandchildren. Their faces after being cut down. And you were protecting him.
So you tried to kill me? Have you lost your mind?
I have lost everything!
No. You've sacrificed everything. For revenge.
And what do you feel when you think of Juzo?
Can't let anger consume us. Or blind us to our friends.
You still trust me?
Junshin won't get far. We can track him down. Masako. Don't ever try to kill me again.
I won't. I promise.
Look for his tracks.
Jin, over here.
Junshin went this way. Looks like he ran into the woods. When we find Junshin, perhaps I should speak with him first.
So you don't trust me?
It doesn't matter. Junshin won't. And we need him to talk.
Fair point. But remember, Jin, he only needs his tongue to talk. There he is.
Please, don't kill me.
Who offered you supplies in exchange for information about Masako?
She called herself Lady Hana.
Liar!
Masako, wait. Who is Lady Hana?
My sister. She was massacred with the rest of my family.
She visited me 2 nights ago, wore a crimson kimono with a golden sash. I remember, she smelled of chrysanthemum.
No. No.
I never told her anything about you. I swear it.
Leave us.
My sister's alive. She murdered the children.
Why would she want to destroy your clan?
I don't know. But I am going to find her.
You don't have to do it alone.
Meet me in Kamiyagata.
That's a good boy.
Here, you! Ready?
be soon.
I've never been so thankful.
You're safe now.
For you, my lord.
Are you cowards? Show me your skill.
Yes.
Quickly, Kugan!
Neck
Chase, a rush! Wait,
we did move down the wind!
Yamar Nigim Harbu.
Hmph!
What? We're not going.
Where?
Where?
To Haru.
What are you doing?
Faster!
Oh.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Nothing more I can do at the moment.
May your steel remain sharp.
The only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
Sakai, you're back.
Lord Sakai.
How are the new recruits, Daikoku?
Their spirits have lifted. They know the ghost is with us.
Thank you.
you off balance.
Evening, my lord. Stay safe, my lord.
May I assist you, my lord?
Lord Sakai, you're back.
How is your armor holding?
Nothing stronger. Much better protection.
Ready? Push off! Guard off!
good team. Kushidara Temple. Monks are in danger.
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
Look what they've done!
Kushidara Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing. And the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
I'll see to the monks.
I hope you find rest soon.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there.
Master Kage!
I was there. The Mongols had taken it over. I put an end to that.
Then the abbot must have found shelter.
This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose, and we stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. Hochi and Enjo were so embarrassed, they reconciled.
How did your brother feel about the abbot?
Enjo respected him, like a father.
If the Mongols capture the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abbot Kome.
Fire!
Coming from the farm.
Quickly, Kage!
The poor monks.
My lord, you're too late! I can't
believe it.
Where is the abbot?
He was hiding in that house. They burned it to the ground.
They were cut down, escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside. Is it the abbot?
Bastards love their fire, don't they? He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching.
He's dead. Burned alive.
Norio. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw bedding. Damp.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
He protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
I'm right here!
stimmt, dann habe ich es nicht gesehen.
Hey, du, steh! Wir sind bei der Jungs.
Kein Frag der
Und du! Das ist von Lade hier!
They're researching near the waterfall's edge.
More blood. He jumped down.
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Norio.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A lotus sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together we can defeat the Mongols. Find the statue of Buddha.
Where would... Take it.
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
People.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us.
We need to find the Buddha and return it to the temple.
The monks said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up their trail.
You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk.
He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction?
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple. Narod, over there.
So cool.
What happened?
I was following the Mongols. Beg them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one. He gave his life for his temple. Like my brother.
You would do the same. Statue must be there.
First, we punish them for attacking the temple.
Harvard Bison!
Look for the statue. Something heavy. Dragged this way.
Over by the water. There it is!
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Enjo became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so.
My lord!
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost! And the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
By the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
Oh, I can't.
The Buddha, the Abbot's Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
But you'll let the monks burn.
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back. Mongols coming! Get away from the river! Norio, what are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way!
All of you, come with us!
Thank you.
My lord!
The Mongols lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
I didn't fight alone, Norio.
No, but if I had not listened to you, many more would be dead.
What will you do now?
It's time I return to Sida Temple.
We still need your Naginata to drive the invaders from our home.
You'll have it. And my temple will be a strong ally to you in the north.
I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds. Buddha. My brother earned the name Guardian when he saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken, but a better teacher.